guys, my name is Sediak and welcome back to Prison Architect Modded. We're currently, if we go to the intelligence and gangs, all three gangs are trying to take over the same common room and it's not happening. It's legit not happening. It's a big clash. Good luck. Hopefully it doesn't break out into a fight because that'll be a mass riot and we are not ready for that. Like legit. We're not ready for it. So it's currently free time. Now, last episode, I said that I'm going to get on to building my canteen on this side in the yard. But also been thinking as well, I want to focus on building a basketball court. Because we've got one of the mods that installed that allows you to build a basketball court. Apparently, they're meant to play basketball, but I'm not confident enough that they will. So if they can't play basketball, then it's just kind of like a nice addition to the prison anyway. But that is going to... I'm just wondering if they're going to start fighting. I'm not entirely sure. But we need to up our security. That's something else as well. Now, before we get onto it then, I'm just going to zone. Let's go to planning. Pathways. I'm just going to zone all the paths here. So it needs to come down like that in two. Let me just get all the paths all sorted. I can understand then where the canteen needs to go. So as always guys, if you're enjoying this episode and the series so far, make sure the like button down below. Now I've installed another mod. It's added 20 new quick build rooms. Now a lot of them, if I take a look at, we got like staff room plus, and we have like extra large empty cell or 6x8 dormitory. There'll be some good ones. Large cell there, which adds a lot. I think that we already had that one in anyway. I don't think we did, actually. Medium ones. There's like new dorms and stuff like that. There's loads of cool new stuff. If I scroll to the top here, we got stuff like canteen quick build rooms, which that's a bit over the top. I don't think I'll ever go to like something like that. But it's all nice to have that kind of stuff in there anyway. So this room here is a 26 by 16. So 26 by 16, so 20, that's 27, why is that 27, oh, the 26 by 16, and what we're going to do is get the foundations, build the foundations first, and then I'm going to clone all the areas to mirror and create a whole second canteen. Then everybody in the dormitories here is only going to use this canteen just for the time being, just so when it is time to eat, it's not overcrowded in the food, like, you know, for them getting food anyway. So, let's check out some of the grants then. And I do believe, grants, we have a basketball grant somewhere. Now, where is that? New technologies, let me just find the basketball one. Wig production, no, that's not it, that's for the barbers. There is a basketball one, where is it? New technologies. Build computers, no, no, no. Barbershop, get rolling the green stuff, no. I'm sure there's one. Prisoner reform, education, I feel like there isn't one now. Now I look at the stuff, I don't see that there is one. Sports. Educate a lifeguard, it's safe giant prisoners, make a pool. Buy a pool? Pool? Wait, we can get pools in here and I haven't even noticed? Swimming pool. You say swim pool, but it's more a, what do you call it? A shower head. I ain't too sure about it. I'm going to go check that one out. That's a pretty real weird one. But anyway, quick build rooms. All right at the bottom, we have basketball kind of rooms here. So we've got a big one here, which I don't want to use. I want to use like a one that's got all the seating and stuff like that. That's quite a large one, isn't it? Right, rotate it there. It's quite actually big. What about medium? How is medium? Even medium's quite large. Small league? That fits in perfectly there. We're placing a small league there. Right. Now, I know there's something straight away, the fact that the flooring for the basketball court doesn't really work in the mod. If I go to materials, you see here, it's like see-through. So we'll just put wooden flooring down anyway when they've built it. I'll also put some, let's go to objects, doors. Some doors either side there. So that was then, quick build. Let's go back down. That was the small league. We also have training rooms as well, which not sure if we're going to create a training room just yet. So let's get them going to do what they need to do. We'll take a grant up as well. Now, let's see. Assuming it's going to be quite easy. Let the mining of ores begin. CCTV. That's something we could do as well. Something to do with CCTV. We get an advance payment, which is big moolah. Which is going to be very handy for us. So where should I create this security room then? I'm feeling we create it. Because the pathways we're going to have... Wait, we could have... we're going to have another room here anyway. So, what was that one? That is 8 by 13. So, if we create another 8 by 13 as well. And then, obviously, the paths are going to go around like that. For the walls. And I ain't too sure what to do down here. I'm feeling like a... this is going to be a corridor coming down. I ain't too sure how far down yet. Not too far. Maybe to, obviously to there, and obviously the wall was there. Then have some room in here. So what is the size? Well, it's actually all of this, to be honest. That is 13 by 23. So if I do a 10 room there, and then this room here. We'll turn those into something. Maybe this can be the security room, and that can be like for our patrol dogs and stuff like that. That would be a nice little shout to do it. And we got loads of stuff up here to do other stuff in. Actually, I'll get rid of all of that. And we'll sort something out. I also want to try and build some more cleaning cupboards as well. So there, 8 by 6. 8 by 6. And we'll build two more. No, I won't build them there. I'll think of something anyway. So we'll get that eventually done a little bit later. Okay, so they've done this section now. So for objects, we need a large jail door. One there. And one there. Once they've got that in and they've built all that, and then we'll get everything sorted. So it's currently eat time. They're all moaning that they need the toilet. It's weird why they moan so badly needs. Go to the toilet. Nobody's stopping. Well, you are being stopped because at the minute it's currently eat. Free time's coming soon and work, so you'll have some, you know, time to do what you need to do. Danger levels are quite high. 13 are awaiting solitary confinement. We seem to have a problem here. What's going on here? Tab. Where's tab button? Light. We're going to dump the light, because there's no need for a light to be in the solitary room. It's solitary. It's pitch black darkness. You damn fools. Right, let's fast foot. Wait, is there a riot going on? Oh my god, there's a riot. Is everybody okay? Nobody's dead yet, right? This is why we need... let me check my guard patrols. Right. Oh, I need one going up through the dormitories. Yeah, we've got guards there. Dormitory. Right, let's get him going up. We'll take him through the shower. Because the guard is weird like that. He just likes to walk into the showers. And, there we go. Don't need two guards now. We only need one guard on there at the moment. Right, that should be fine for now. Oh, hang on. Deployment. Have we just got guards in certain areas as well? Yeah, we'll place a guard in that area. Yeah, it should be fine. Okay. Right, let's fast forward then so we can get some of this stuff done. Now, as you can see now, we've got no flooring. So let's place the flooring down in here. Materials. Wooden floor. That's going to cost us 14 grand to laminate that whole floor. What? We kind of have to do it anyway. Right, quick build. Clone. We can take that much area there and hook it up there. This next area here. Hook it up there. That area there. I love the clone tool. It's one of my favourite things in this game. Because you can quick build stuff so simple and so easy. Right, let's get this done. And that final bit, because it also places in all the flooring as well that we're going to be needing. Right, we'll let him get on with that then. We'll lock these doors open. Right, we've given the workforce quite a bit to do, so we'll let them get on with that. Oh, we also need to do utilities. I forgot about that. So, utilities. Bam, son. And down here, two. Having it go round. We need to do pipes all the way down. I'm gonna have it come down there. Where do they need to go? Here. Right, I'll just put a few there. Well, that should be enough then to let them do what they gotta do. Are they fighting again? Oh, is this a gang movement? Holy moly, guys. The gangs are fighting. Right, hold on. How much guards we got? We got 40 guards. Let's up the guard. Let's get a few. Let's get... Right, we got 50 guards. They can all tackle them. There's a riot underway. Where are you going? Don't go out there. Get them. Sort this riot out, guys. God damn it. Right. In the actual bureaucracy, we need to actually make our guards a lot better. So what we need to do is unlock the armory, which then goes on to having armed guards. We can then give our normal guards tasers and body armors, and we can get guard towers. Sports. What does sports unlock? Your prisoners are bored, and sports seem to be the answer. Right, we'll get that as well. I'm not sure what that is. But we'll get it. Anything else we can get while we're here? Gardening? Ooh, we can have a pretty little garden. Oh, surveillance. We need that for... And the dogs. What's this one? Once built, you may radio in extra prisoners using a... Wait, what? Allows you to construct the helipad and control... What? Get that? I didn't know we had helicopters in this game. Well, it wasn't normally. Like, in a mod. This is kind of cool. Right, okay, continue to need to do what you need to do. We're placing some concrete tiles. We got quite a bit of money. So I can do this. There you go. There you go. We're gonna need some more concrete tiles up here as well, aren't we? Down, down, down. Where you do fall. Right, this is good then. So we are going to need eventually some more cleaning cupboards just to get more prisoners cleaning up around this place. Right, how many actually workers have we got? We got 12. Let's bring it up to 20. We've got 20 workers now, so we can actually get some work done. It's now yard time, so they're chilling in the yard. And, yeah, tempers should slowly start to decrease. What's going on over here? Why are these guys so angry? Oh, these are all locked up. Are these all on lockdown? Are they waiting in solitary confinement? There's 46 waiting in solitary confinement. Oh my god. Yeah, I definitely need to build more solitary cells. Look at this though. Look at our basketball court. How cool does that look? Now, I don't know if it works. It could not work. They could not play basketball. But what you need to do is I need to hire a basketball coach. So, staff. Basketball trainer. We'll hire him. So he goes into that office. Requires office. You've got an office. You're in the office. Hold on. Rooms. Oh, wait. No. Someone was in there. Then I got rid of a mod, didn't I? Okay. Where's the office? Here. Yeah, there we go. That's a rezone the office. Fine. So that means then I can then start a basketball... someone's found a shank. In the programs, I can now do a basketball thing. If that makes any sense. So Prison Basketball League, there's... What? There's quite a few interested. Right, so edit schedule. So when does basketball appear? Where's basketball? Requires what? Reschedule? Wait, why is it not doing the basketball? Is this because it doesn't work? Is this what it's trying to say to me? Or am I missing something? Six sessions. Led by a basketball trainer in a basketball training. Wait, what's this then? Wait, is this room not zoned? Hold on. Rooms. Basketball league. Okay, I got it. Basketball league. And I do need to create a basketball training room. Right, so get rid of the reports. Minimum 16 by 10. Wait, what? Is that not 16 by 10? Yeah, that is 16 by 10. What is it doing? training instead then, maybe? No, that needs... Oh, that is right side. It needs a center circle. Okay, so de-zone that. Basketball league. Minimum size. And if I zone that, 16 by 10. Ah, got it. Okay, I got it. That's kind of cool how it does that, though. And everyone can chill and sit on the edge. That's kind of cool. Do I turn that into a common room or not? I don't know. No, I don't know. Right, that should mean then, pause it quickly. I should be able to do the basketball league. Is that right? Or do I need a basketball training section? Right, edit schedule. Ah, basket, prison basketball. Let's do this. The basketball shared at 2 p.m., maybe? No, let's do it later, 7 p.m. Okay, and we'll see if that works. If it does and they start playing basketball, then holy moly, that's kind of cool. But I don't know if they're gonna. Right, canteen. No prisoners assigned to this canteen, which is understandable because food distribution now, everybody's over here. Now everybody go there. So that is quite a few prisoners there, which means I need to hire... Wait, have you not got power? I need to hire some more... I've only got two cooks! Alright, let's get it so we've got... Insufficient funds? Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it! Oh man, I should really be paying attention. Right, yeah. Don't do any more. Right, we should have enough cooks now to, you know, supply that demand. And now there's now a new canteen. All of everybody in the dormitory, yeah, should move on. Which means I can now back up. I can actually afford to up the limit. So let's put the intake up to 100 then. There we go. Sweet. So at 7 p.m. is when we're going to get our basketball match. If it works. That's only if it works, obviously. I'm not too sure if it's gonna. Utilities. Can I get the hot water to that one from there? I don't know. I'm hoping it will reach. That means I also need to place in the hot water there. Right, so there's no food on the table because it was a bit too late with getting this set up. So, breakfast time. These guys are going to be slightly hungry because the food hasn't been prepared in time. It's because I zoned it too late. Okay, then. So we need to get another grant then just to get some money in the prison. So grants. The CCTV want to give us 7,100 when we finished it. We need something simple and easy and quick. Cell block D is for 200 prisoners. Crackdown on drugs. Find 10 illegal narcotics. We've done that. That was easy. We've already taken care of that one. Staff well-being. Build a staff room. Have at least 5 guards without assigned duties. Ensure none of your staff is exhausted. Okay, that's been done as well. We tear through these grants. Easy. security procedure certification. 10 cards. Unlock patrols. Done that one. Easy. This one. This one sounds good. What's going on with that guard? Is he on drugs? I don't know. Assign 2 dog handlers and a dog patrol. Ooh. See, I could get that one, but I don't have all the rooms set up just yet. So we got a bit of money anyway that can free us to do other stuff. Let's set up a... do I set up another yard? Yeah, I need another yard because you've got so many in solitary confinement while waiting for solitary confinement. So planning. Let's plan it then. So pathways. They're going to continue to go this way. What I like about the prison design as well, we've created, like, if you think about it, all these pathways, they're like highways of prisoners in a grid section, able to get around the prison a lot quicker, you know, than if we kind of made it a lot more you know, mishmashy. And with the basketball thingy being here, we'll put like a train in there as well. It leads me to do this section here where we'd like doing, well, I'm thinking about doing maximum security there, or turning these into maximum security, these two sections, and then doing something over here with like luxury cells and stuff. I'm not particularly too sure at the moment. Right, walls. I say walls, but it's 26 by 16. What's the gap as well? We need to place in the gap. So 26 by 16. Pathways go here. So 26. Yep, 26 by 16. And then that is, guys, our secondary yard, which is going to be pretty cool. I can actually zone that right now. Or should I get, let me get the quick build. Let me do the clone as well, because that would like kind of help me out. Right, so I can do that section. I need to do foundations as well, don't I? Yeah. Okay. Right, let me get the quick build. Where is Solitary? Solitary, where are you? 3x3 Solitary. We don't want that one. Solitary 2 cell. Have they got toilets in there? Yeah, they've got toilets in them ones. So it's the other Solitary that I need. Solitary cell with a toilet. Sweet. 1, 2. 1, 2. Right. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. And then I'll do the quick build now. So clone. To there. That should be easy enough. And again, the same to here. It just allows me to quick build things and like make sure that they're like mirror image perfect. Right, that one. There. It's like doing a little jigsaw, isn't it? And what am I missing there? That little section. And let me zone the rest of it for a yard. So where's the yard? There it is. Just so it all links up. And then we'll fill in the rest with whatever we've missed and haven't done just after it's all been placed. So it's coming up to 7 p.m. shortly. Will they play basketball? Oh my goodness, they go in there. Hold on. But are they going to play basketball, though? They're still not happy. But with the train is preparing. Are they actually going to play basketball, though? That's going to be kind of cool if they do. I don't think they will. I just think they just lounge around as if they were, like, in the yard, for example. I don't actually think they're going to play a proper game. They can't, can they? Right, it's 7 p.m. now. They're now teaching. Fast forward. Yeah, I think they just lounge around if they're playing like as if they was in the yard. But it's kind of cool. Does it only last for half an hour? It's still cool though how they go there and pretend to play basketball. We'll set up the training room shortly anyway. Right, so we need to get the pipes in down here for this second yard area. So let's get these pipes in. There we go. So an extra 4 solitary cells to help keep up with the demand of the amount of people that need to go in solitary. Which is ridiculous. It is ridiculous. Right, okay. So now we've got that set up. Logistics here. Prison labor. Now we've got 3 there. And there's only 2 prisoners that are qualified to work in the kitchen. But maximum 3 jobs. We'll also set it up here as well. We'll get that going as well. An extra 3 jobs there. This is starting to go really, really well. So we're filling our capacity in the morning. 26 new minimum security prisoners are coming in. 1 prisoner is due to be released soon, but 23 of them of the prisoners are currently up for parole, which we don't have a parole room just yet. Now, have we got anything in the quick build menu for a parole room? We've got the morgues. We got the canteen. I'm sure I seen something to do with parole. Classrooms, parole, oh yeah, parole and parole plus. it puts in a security camera. I don't think we're quite ready for that just yet. But this is a 7x7 room. Okay, so it's a 7x7 room. If I did, because I'm going to probably make multiple parole rooms. 7x7, 7x7. Oh, we just out by one to have it perfectly there. Okay, so how about we do it down here? Let's see. So 7x7, 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 and 7x7. I can have four there, which means if I if I extend the actual the morgue, that would work perfectly, and then have the path come down like that. Obviously, a 2x2 corridor. And then we can have other rooms on the opposite side there. Which also means as well that I'll turn this section here into a corridor that leads out into this part. So we'll have something there anyway. Not sure what we'll put there. But give like another, like how we've got up here, another entrance to get into this section. Like we'll have one down here as well. Okay, that's going to be kind of cool then. Foundations. We're going to extend the morgue. We're going to build all this new section here. And we'll build all the way down to this corridor as well. We get that all up and running. It's going to be kind of cool. Okay, so it's yard time then. Some of them are coming over to this yard. And let's take a look at the programs we've also got we can potentially do as well. So behavior program, we've got this in play as well. That's all set up as well. Workshop, we don't have any of those just yet. Treatment of drug addiction. We need a doctor in the infirmary. That's all we need. Student sit, repeat, passive, easy. Okay, yeah, we'll get that set up. There is 16. We can help you know, get over their drug problems. Let's get that set up as well. Edit schedule. When does that fall upon it? Kitchen and safety. Yeah, that should be fine. How many? There's 16 in queue. So, again, there's quite a lot that could potentially go there. Four have passed the prison basketball league as well. That's kind of cool. Parole hearing. We'll start that now. Oh, we can't start it now until we've actually built the parole room. So we need to remember that. We'll let them do what they've got to do. So again, they've still got quite a bit that they need to do. I'm going to edit the regime as well. So let's make the work and free time just a little bit longer. And we've only got 1 hour a yard. And this can all be yard air time on the night. Just so we got like a longer bunch and more can get done in that area. Plus, I want to see prisoners actually buying stuff from the commissary as well. From the store, whatever it was called. Right, so how is stuff getting done then? Let's fast forward time to get some of this stuff actually completed. What's the temperature like? It's not great. It's intelligence. Not intelligence, what is it? Logistics, temperature. It's warm in these certain areas, which is cool. I want to check out the gangs now. So, oh, that's not good. Two gang leaders sharing the same dorm. That's very interesting. None of the gangs actually own anything just yet. So that's quite weird as well. So only the blue gang has a little bit of money. It's the gangs only get money themselves as a gang if they own a particular piece of territory. And then other prisoners have to pay money to be in that territory, which is really cool. I like how they do it. Right, is this all done down here? I think so. We'll get the materials then for the walls. We'll demolish these walls. And we might as well finish up the morgue here as well. Objects for the morgue. Is that the right way around? There we go. Rooms, morgue. I'm not sure we've actually used the morgue yet, where people have been like killed. I think people have been killed, but I don't think I've noticed them using the morgue. Right, infirmary, morgue. There we go. Get rid of the planning. Right, quick build. Where is the parole rooms? Parole, parole. Parole plus. No, we just do normal parole rooms. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Perfect amount of rooms. We're going to have to get the utilities to bring... No, the utilities will be fine just there. Which is pretty cool to see. So, 4 parole rooms, which is good, because we've got 25 waiting for parole, which is going to be very handy. So, objects, we're going to put a large jail door here. Materials, concrete tiles, we got enough money as well. I saved the concrete tiles for just a moment. We're going to lock these doors open as well, because there's nothing really in here that the prisoners, if they got in here, they could cause mischief. It's completely fine. Right, so we got new prisoners coming. 26 minimum security coming in just a moment. Right, we got all those in. Let's pause it. Let's set up the policy now. No, the programs, that was it. For the parole hearing. So start. Okay, so we've got one of those. How many can I do? So I could do 4 parole hearings. So edit schedule. All over the same period of time, which is cool. So 4 can get released at one go. Which is not too shabby. Have they got? Are they yet to put lights in this room? Objects. Where's the lights? I'll put one light behind each chair there. It's quite dark in these rooms. Do I lock this open? Yeah, I feel like I should lock that open. Yeah, and there's one up here I should really lock open as well. Bam. Lock those open, and then we'll quickly pause it just so we can get some wooden floor in here, and then concrete tiles. Good old-fashioned concrete tiles. There we go. Not too shabby. Let's place some grass around this section. And I'm going to finish up the concrete tiles as well. The basketball court is all done. Looking nice. So I need to then... all these new prisoners come in? Yeah. Okay, I'm going to pause it just for a second. We got 21 Gs, which I'm going to do all the foundations for this section. Like that. So foundations are done there. And let's see then. Let's put it into play mode. 26 new prisoners coming in. Logistics. No. Intelligence. Gangs. It's just pure gang members. We're just getting pure gang members. The red leaders just had a visitation. Oh! Have we got a little meeting going on over here? Is this what's going on, guys? They're about to do something. Let's fast forward then. Let's see what they're doing. Yeah, they're having a meeting. Alright. We've got 2 enforcers there. So where are they going? What are they going to take over? Is it this? Is it this they're going for? I believe it is. They've got enough soldiers, but can they take it over? Oh! The Greens are having a little meet-up. Where are they going? Are they going to try and take over the same place? I think they are, guys. And there's too many guards in here now for them to... No! Where are the Greens going? Oh, are they going to eat? Is that what they're all doing? Yeah. Oh, I thought they were taking over. Anyway, so many more gang members. We're now up to... Oh, it's only up to 99, so someone may have just been released as we were speaking. Interesting. We need to remove and rezone a new storage area as well. So, just for now, let's dezone that. And for storage, where is it? Where is the storage room? There it is. Where can I place the storage just for now? Should I just place it in here? Yeah, for now, I'm going to place the storage room there. So have the workforce move all that stuff. And rebuild these brick walls. Good stuff. See, now there's a potential entrance here I could build. No, I don't think I'm going to do it. Nah. Okay, so. Rooms. We'll set all these up here. Like that. Now, the more I think of it, Yeah, the more I think of it, I don't I can actually do that. Stop those. Do that there. Yeah, that's going to be the setup. Right, planning. Get rid of all those walls. You'll understand why in just a moment. Okay, so it's all good to go then. We've pretty much got a good run here. We've filled up almost filled up our capacity. How much we got? We got 12 G's. So we're going to wait for them to finish these walls, and then we'll finally build our security section. Because we're gonna really need, and we're going to complete our grant as well. So we just need to build a security room, have one CCTV monitor, and build 3 CCTV cameras, which is going to really, again, really help out the security factor in this prison. Right. Oh, there's one death? How was there a death? Oh my goodness me. What happened? These were all gang members as well. How many? There's 22 right in solitary confinement. There's currently 6 in there. We do have a capacity for 8. Let's tab that light and dump the light. We don't need that light in there. When's the last time we did a shakedown? Because now I think about it, after we just found that contraband, we haven't done a shakedown in a while. Shakedown. We're going to find... Oh, we found a load of stuff already. Damn. So we're going to find a lot more now. And while they're doing the shakedown, intelligence. In the last 24 hours, where have we found this contraband? They just brought all that in. That was smuggled in the visitation. I see. To find drugs, we need dog patrols. Because they can sniff out the drugs. That was bought in the prison. Wait, where did that come from? Oh, it was thrown over the wall. Okay. I see. Right, so it's currently work / free time. What's that? Is that a bit of bacon? Bit of bacon on the floor. Oh, they're getting searched. See, he's coming to buy something. He's got $11 on him. When that guard has finished searching that prisoner, from nearly $12, he's going to spend... Ooh, he spent $5. And that looks like a chocolate bar he's got there. I don't think we can actually see what they've got on them. Anything like that? No, he's got 97% chance of reoffending. Well, he's got good hopes, he has. Good hopes. Again, so by doing this shakedown means I'm going to potentially put more people in solitary because of it. It's inevitable because the amount of contraband we're going to be finding, the rules we got set for it. Yeah. That's simply it. So, have we done these rooms yet? We haven't. Okay, let's fast forward then. Let's get these rooms done. It's all looking good. Okay, so I want to check as well their needs. So the needs aren't too bad. They've got really high need now for a haircut, so I will eventually have to build a barber. Oh man. Exercise and family is quite high, so is hygiene. But they will have shower and stuff when it's like free time. Well, it is free time now, so I take it the ones that are currently working, obviously they can't have a shower because they're currently working. They're the ones that are quite smelly at the moment. Right, are we building these walls yet, guys? No, apparently no, we're not. And I don't know why. So, bam, 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 bam. So add those all in. Objects, large jail door. Large jail door. So, let's quickly pause it for a second. Did we get all that stuff now? So, tasers. We haven't got the tasers just yet. We got surveillance. Should I really get the tasers out? Because that would really help the guards in the current situation. Yeah, I'm going to... Okay, so if I get this, it means all of our guards are then going to have tasers on them. So, they can deal with prisoners a lot easier. So, rooms. Let's sort this out properly then. So, we want a kennel. And I'll assign this to be the kennel. I then want an armory to be at this one, where we have all the armed guards. And then, where is our security building? Do I not have it? Because I can't spot it. Oh, security. There we go. Bam. Security there. So, behind the armory, I'm going to place in a large jail door. Same goes for the kennel. And, yeah, pretty much all three of those rooms, large jail doors, because we need to have heightened security on those rooms. It's basically a must. Okay, so electrical, grid, that's going to be that room. That room's fine. We don't need to put any of it down. Okay, then. So we'll get those doors on. Now, I'm keeping these locked shut, these two doors. They're purely just an additional way to get into prison and will probably only ever be used by guards anyway. Okay, so let's start with the security room then, because that's what we need to focus on. We need an office desk and chair. So, office desk. Let's place you there. And let's get a... can we get the centered office chair? Where's that? Centered office chair. Let me type in chair, because they do look a lot better. Office chair centered. Bam! Beautiful. And we also need a filing cabinet. There we go. We'll place that there. Now, as well as the filing cabinet, we also need CCTV monitors. So we'll have our first one here. Now we'll have two of them. There we go. Two CCTV monitors, and we'll let that get built. So we're having heightened security in this prison. It's pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. We've got 6 Gs on us as well. What's that? It's a brick. Not bad. We need power to it. So with power needing to go to it, I'm not going to use this power supply. I'll use this one. That's not really going anywhere. So power supply to those. And we'll come back to that in just a second. And then we'll set up all the CCTV cameras that we're going to need. So the danger levels are very low. They're slowly starting to increase. It is currently yard time. What's going on down here? Planning. Materials. Concrete tiles. Let's get that all down. And grass. Let's finish up all these little edges that we need to do. Place the grass down here. And here. And we haven't actually done it here either. And we'll place in the grass here. We still need to set this up as another laundry room. But I won't do that anytime soon anyway, until we've got a higher demand for it. But it's pretty good. We got 5 Gs left. Did they built those security rooms? Yes. Which means then we can have quite a few CCTV cameras in there. So we're finding more contraband as we speak. Now, the CCTV is going to help out the prisoners, the guards a lot. So let's have one facing that way. And then one facing that way. There. So we got CCTV in the common rooms there. So we can see basically what's going on. We'll have a CCTV here and here in that common room. We're going to have one there. And I'll place this one here. Do the same on this side. It cost me 200 a piece, so that should be fine. One in the laundry as well. Nice. So we can we got eyes everywhere. That's basically what we're having. Eyes everywhere. So in the visitations, very important. I'll have one that side, one that side. We'll have one. No, we'll have. We'll place one there in the basketball league. Paroles. Okay, we will have one in every parole room. I think that is a must. And let's have one in the holding cell. Do we have one in the reception? We've got to have one in the reception, haven't we? Yeah, one in the reception. Right, I think that's okay for now. Or one in the mail room. One in... I'll place this one. Here, looking over what's happening at the window. That's quite a lot of CCTV cameras, and I'm not too sure if they can keep up with the demand. I might have to build another CCTV monitor. But we've got that grant done anyway, which is kind of cool. Oh, they're fighting again. And they're all injured. But that's okay, because we can have CCTV monitors in there. We're going to get stuff early. Did they get the tasers? Oh, they almost got the tasers. And they need to visit the armory to get them. So initially, we're not going to give... They're not all basically going to have tasers. So until we've actually done the armory anyway. But it's all looking pretty, pretty damn cool. So we got all the CCTV cameras in them, which means we need to create connections. So, wait, somehow. Right, let's get out of this. Dump that. I've built two CCTV cameras there. Okay, so let's link up these connections then. So, how do I connect it? Inactive. Build more. Wait, how do I do this? No, wait, it is linked up. Because the thing's disappeared. I'm sure I can do this at multiple times. Is it a hold shift? Yes. There we go. I'm going to do it until this CCTV monitor can't handle it anymore. It's actually doing a pretty good job. Good job, CCTV monitor. Right, let's hook them all up. I think I might be able to do all of them. I didn't realize it could handle so many. Right, is that all of them? No, one more here. Right, that is definitely all of them, isn't it? Yeah, it's just that one last one there, which is going to get dismantled. Which we now have full coverage in our prison with CCTV monitors. Wait, they're all flashing. Yeah, I knew that was the case. Okay, clear connections. Let's connect again. Let's try that again. Wait, why is it not working now? Right, connect. Right. Two. Yeah, I did think that there was a limit to how many connections you could put on it. Right, they're working. Right, we'll use that one for them. And then link up. Wait, they're flashing again as well. How many am I going to need? Well, let me disconnect some of them. How do I disconnect it? No. Oh my god, there's an escape. Hold on. Escape. Oh no. Where does that come from? Oh god damn it. Okay, hold on, hold on. I've just spotted the escape. Is it materials? Yeah, remove tunnel. And then we'll find where that tunnel come from. Oh man, I need to build another perimeter wall. I built those walls too close to the edge. Damn. Right, he's coming now. So we're going to find out where that tunnel came from. Holy moly. That's quite... They've digged quite far with that. That's another reason why we need guard dogs as well. Because guard dogs can sniff out tunnels. Right, where was we with this? Right, connect. I need to get rid of some of these connections. How do I get rid of the connection? God damn it. I'm pressing all kinds of buttons. Right, do you know what we're going to do? We're going to clear the connections again. Right, let's try again. Clear connections. And then connect. So in play, connect you, you, and you. Yeah. You and you. You and you. Is that enough? Yes. Okay, I'm gonna overdo it. This next one, connect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That's 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so I think it's a maximum of only 8. So if it's a maximum of 8, which means I need to build more. Hold on. More CCTV monitors. Clear connections, connect. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I mean, definitely need to build a bit more. Okay, so objects. CCTV monitor. That's another 16 I could potentially get in there then. So, right, fast forward then. Get these monitors built in. Are they removing the tunnels? Yeah, they're removing the tunnels as we speak. Right, come on. Need those more monitors, man. How many did we get linked up to this one? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8. Nice. Connect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's all the CCTV monitors then. Brilliant. Brilliant. So okay then, guys, put it back into play mode. We're pretty much in. We've tightened up our security. Once I've built the armory, all of our guards are going to get tasers. But we've done some pretty good progress this episode then. So we've now built our basketball league. We've built our secondary canteen and secondary yard, which is taking the slack for the overpopulation in both those, you know, other areas. We've got all of our parole rooms. Oh my goodness, so many dead people. Parole officer. Did he die? No, he's unconscious. God damn it. Have we got any doctors? I guess some more doctors there. I'm not too sure where my other doctors... Wait, did my other doctors get hurt and unconscious as well? I don't know. I don't know what's going on at the moment. We need to crank down with what the hell is going on. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this episode, guys. We've done quite a bit. We've got the Kenon Armory to do next episode. And we might even look at building some actually single and luxurious cells as well. And slowly getting things done. So, as always, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did, make sure you hit that like button down below. And if you're new around here, make sure you subscribe. And until next time, I will see you all soon. So, goodbye.
As you can probably tell, it's very windy, very loud. But I'm now on the bridge. Take a look at these views, man, and enjoy them. Oh my God. Here we go, guys. Let me stop. I'm pushing my bike. Look at that, from the bridge, you can see Alcatraz. There's downtown San Francisco. Oh my goodness, we'll zoom back out. And then just walking across.